Did you know on this day in 1979, the groundbreaking film Alien was released in theaters for the first time ever? Written by Dan O'Bannon and Ron Shusset, Ridley Scott would go on to direct the film, becoming one of the greatest sci-fi movies ever made. In the original screenplay, the alien was an ambiguous monster with no clear design. That was until Swiss surrealist H.R. Giger was hired, and the nightmarish creature was born, making it one of the most iconic movie monsters ever conceived.